What you? I think I found a better route. Don't climb up the ladder. Don't climb up the ladder. Trial and error, trial and error. See, it's not difficult, it's just the controls. Oh my god, the controls are so bad in this. They're actually so bad. And yeah, you could say, oh, bad craftsman always blames his tools, but yeah, these tools suck. Oh, it's funny as hell though. At least I got the inverted controls off. Oh my god, imagine if I was trying to do inverted controls on this one. It would not go well. It would not go well. Yeah, I'm not sure why my friend recommended this to me now, because this is not... Yeah, I'm just gonna run. I don't care, I'm running. Yeah. Oh, headshot. Damn, a good shot, so he is. Oh no, they saw me. Oh, don't go up the ladder. Yeah, I know. Good boy. Who's a good priest? You're a good priest. Run. Run. There we go. Yeah, boy. This is basically just maze running. That's all this is. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going in any of these houses, but I don't think so. Aww.
Are you okay? Hey, this place is messed up. Let's just go to the church together and then think about what to do. The dog's already dead anyway.
Jesus. Yeah, you kick his ass.
I'm sorry, but we have to.
Kick his insensitive ass. Yeah, I'm saving. I don't want to have to do that. How long did that take me anyway? So, 46, 55, 52. 9 minutes to complete that mission.
Are you okay?
Can't you walk a bit more slowly? I'm losing you.
What do you mean?
Oh, dear God.
I can't see unless I use my cherub.
Oh. Are you... Your eyes.
Miyako. You still have more to do. You know that we can't proceed without you. Won't be long before someone takes a trip to the other side, then. The other side? It looks like you've been taking good care of my sister. Thanks for that.
Your sister? Hey!
Let's go!
Well, that wasn't very friendly. I guess there's some kind of sibling rivalry going on. Some family register added to... Where the hell did I get this family register? Did she give me a family register? Each road to Tabori settlement with person. Right, Tabori settlement up there. Now, where am I? Oh, I'm all the way down there. Oh, I thought it was the other one. Oh, I have a choice. I could go to the church. Well, it said the Tabori settlement, so I'll probably go to the Tabori settlement. Also, I don't really trust the lady in the church. Alright, so... could go all the way right, and then all the way left, but I doubt it's going to be that straightforward. Let's try anyway. Can't even go right, it looks like.
Yeah.
Is she not following me? Are you fucking kidding me? Which way did I come from? This is here, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Where is she? What are you doing? I actually thought she was that short for a second, and then I realized she was on her knees. Come on.
Look at me.
Why? I don't want to look at you. You're telling me to hurry up.
Yeah.
You're telling me. Come on, you freaking stupid NPC. Come on, look at the fudge. She must be pretty heavy.
About time.
So I have to look at her. Guy up here. Alright, I reckon this is the... Alright, so this is that curvature there. So we're climbing up. I might be on the road. Might have been better off going the southern way. Going around, but we'll keep going and we'll see. See where we end up as long as I don't die. Oh my god. Why would he... I didn't really learn very much there, just that I need to say come here to her. And apparently I have to look at her. Climbing, it's such a pain.
Walk slowly, will you?
Thank you. You want me to walk like this, is it? Yeah? Fine. I'm gonna go this way this time. Oh my god, seriously? Ah, no, broken Mexican.
No.
So we got a sneak pass. That's the deal. More sneaking. Maybe some people will find this good. I'm kind of bored. Come on. Look, I fucking hate these guiding NPC quests.
Look at me.
Especially when the person you're guiding is blind. No wonder this game's not very well known. Maybe it is very well known and I'm alone in my opinions on this. But that's okay. You hit your thumb with that hammer. What? Where is she? Fucking stupid bitch, where are you? Where the fuck is she? Oh my god. Am I supposed to like constantly shout at her to come here? Because I don't have that option. Yeah. I'm dumb, like seriously. Seriously? No, where's she gone? she's still there. I'm gonna die anyway, so. Vulcan neck pinch. I did get past this part.
Hey!
But the problem is that she fucking stayed behind, like a... I don't know why.
Yeah.
So dumb, like.
Look at me.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah. What is this station?
Yeah.
Where the hell are you going? Come here.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? No! Oh dear God.
Yeah.
Don't you dare climb down.
Yeah.
No, where are you going?
I can't see. Look at me properly.
Not properly, Jesus.
Yeah.
Shivers. Seriously. I don't know where you are.
Yeah.
Right up there. Keep going again. Oh, okay. Could that make any more noise? Hello. Okay, where am I? Iron fence is there. So we'll just stick to the left wall, I guess. Yep, that's the left wall.
No!
From where? Where? Who? What? Where? What are you moaning at? You're not even the one that got hit, that was me. Alright, where's this? So there's a fuel truck. There. Let's see, where was the fence? There, so. Yes, I don't know where the hell I am. Floodgates. I think I'll just keep going. That's all I can do, isn't it? Who's down there now? Oh, where'd you come from? Where the fuck did he come from?
No, no.
And if he was up there, how did he... Son of a bitch of a video game, seriously. Be better off going down... I'm gonna try that actually, hold on. Maybe I don't need to open up that stupid iron gate. I just need to get that thing. Now look, I have the crowbar now, so I'm gonna go down this way. Fuck these guys. Fuck all of these guys, seriously. Come on. Where are you? Get down here. Get down here, you stupid. Come on, get down there. Okay. Right, where are you? Oi, come on. Are you kidding me? Come here. Come on. Oh my god. I'm not sure I have the patience for this game. Like, obviously I can figure it out. Or in time I can... Jesus Christ. What is stupid? What?
No!
Stupid. God damn it. Oh my god. You are... Well, I guess you're 16, but like... I mean, Jesus Christ. Christ-like. I'm gonna try again. Ugh. I mean, look at this stupidity. What is this like? What is this? What is this game? Go this way. Why?
Walk slowly, will you?
I'm gonna beat you with this fucking poker, you know that? Looks like the path. Oh, it couldn't be. It's a different path. Alright. I think it's a different path. No, this is the same path. Oh. Run.
Look at me.
Shit. Three, one, I don't know. I'm not even sad she's dead. So yeah, the only way to get up there is to kill that guy. So this is the only way forward. Listen, they're all noticing me here anyway, so... Come on, where are you? Where are you, you fucking... You? Whatever you are. Seriously?
Yeah.
Come on. Oh. You have to be fucking kidding me, seriously? Tactic. Not that you'd really call any of this a tactic. Let's go to the right. This is just absolute bullshit. That's my stance on this. It's bullshit. Look at this. Do you want to hurry up? Thanks. Fucking black dress, blind girl.
No.
Seriously? Yeah, bring it. I'm ready for you. Where are you? Look at this guy. Think these are cool. I'm ready for you. You're not getting up here. You want to get up? Too bad. I've got the high ground, Anakin. High ground wins the day. Come on. Body's down. Come on.
I can't see. Look at me.
Would you ever just fucking... Where the hell are you? Come on. Why did you go up there? Why?
Walk slowly, will you?
She's there. Come on. I'm guessing this is that narrow path. Another gate. What's this gate? Like, I wish I had a thing that showed where I was. It would be very handy. So there's an arrow path with stairs, and there's a gate there. There's a sturdy lock on it, meaning that I can't damage it. But this is good, because if that's the church, that means I just have this slender little walkway here, and then I'm at the place. Now, is this lady still following me? She is. Okay. I've almost made it. See, because if that's the church... Oh, is there a little icon there, actually? The little red thing. Oh, no, that's the way to the church is blocked. So we just have that little walkway, and then just that way. Thing is, I can't run and do it myself, and then call her, because she won't follow. She'll sit there and moan and be like, "Oh, come see," or "Look at me."
Mm-hmm.
That's a truck, it looks like. So that's that fuel truck, I'd say. Hopefully. Doesn't really look like a fuel truck, and somebody has seen me. It's only this way, literally. There's no other way that this could be. Abandoned car. It's not an abandoned car. You saw me, I guess.
No.
No, 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 no. Seriously.
No.
There's gotta be a way to block that or something, surely? Shit, that they can just grab you like that and you can't do anything. Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously. Seriously. Like, what am I. I just have to get lucky and hope that he doesn't try and block me. Yeah, where are you? Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna climb back up here.
Yeah.
Come up? Do you wanna come up, is it? No, you can't come up, can you? No, you can't. Hit him! Come here, stupid. If she comes to stupid.
Hurry up and lead the way!
I am leading the way. And I'm the one hurrying up here. Hurry up. Bloody close. So close.
Look at me.
Oh my god. If I die because of her again, I can climb up. Click the gate. Oh my god, what? That ugly
hurry up and lead the way.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Would you fucking stop going first person? Try this again, because piece by piece we're figuring it out. What's that? Oh, he can't climb up. Oh. I'll give it another try, huh? You wanna try again? Huh? Try your luck. Come on, come on, to the greatest game of all. I'm struggling to
walk slowly, will you?
Shut the fuck up. Sorry. Oh, what? Huh? Where? Where is the girl? I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Do I have to tap X or something like that? I don't know. The only time I've ever broken free from that was whenever the other guy shot his teammate. Going with another game of whack-a-mole. No, don't climb up, you dumb fucker. Get down. No. Why did you climb up? I was trying to lure him away to the other side. this game is legitimately terrible. It's actually terrible. I'm sure there's a story, obviously, but the game, even for an old game, the gameplay is pretty bad. Like, the controls are so poor. Like, so poor. Give me Silent Hill or something else, please. She's not fucking following me.
Yeah.
Fucking bitch. Every fucking time I have to keep doing this. Where the hell are you, stupid twat? Come on. Where are you? God, going to beat you over the head with this poker.
Yep.
Oh good, you learned how to climb. There's her face again. I need to figure out how to kill that guy. That's so funny, like, that her face keeps going up on the screen like that. Easy does it. Come on. We got this. Let's keep going. We just need to sneak past that one. Actually, yeah, I don't understand how this guy is seeing me. Surely it's not him that's seeing me whenever I come down here, right? Must be someone else from down here. There you go. Where is he? No! I've been playing Bloodborne, so I tried running with X with circle size. This is honestly just, it's so painful. It's actually painful, like. That time it wasn't.
No!
It wasn't the game's fault. That time it was my fault for pressing the wrong button. Or for pressing a button in general. Why the hell was she still up there? Come on.
Walk slowly, will you?
Hurry the fuck up, will you? So let's say leave her behind because it gives me. It doesn't really give me a better chance to do much, but maybe I can do something more. So I have an idea of what to do with this guy. I need to get lucky, kinda. Why does that sound like wood, I wonder? Where is she? For fuck's sake, you gotta be joking. Get the fuck up the stairs. Oh dear god. She thinks I'm made of patience. Okay. Wait. No. No. The fucking boxes. Fucking camera angles are doing my head in. Hey, I'm up here. Come on. Fucking that's it. Come here. Come on. Come on. I don't know how much time we have.
Me.
Fucking hurry.
Hurry up and lead the way.
I got very lucky there. Bitch, hurry up! What the hell, like? Done. Fucking done. This is where I leave the stream. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good day.